beautiful day. Thank you so much for the city for organizing this. And yeah, for us it's super, like, super nice and things
cool. And you're from this area, Tom? Where are you from?
I'm from France. Yeah, I moved to the US 3 years ago.
Okay. And what part of the US did you move to? Around here?
Columbus.
Columbus. So what's the transition then, like, from France to Columbus? And what was the biggest adjustment? What's it like to have the wave shaper right here in your backyard train?
It's pretty fun, super shiny spot.
You won back in Spain. What was that moment, like?
I couldn't really believe it. I was close to making top 5, and then in the final, I pulled the ride I wanted, and I was not expecting to win. I ended up winning, so I'm pretty scared.
What's it been like since you got back?
Two people on the same.